heard there's a fire. Is there fire somewhere? Kathy, I heard there's flames or burning, maybe?
No, John. This is the burning bush.
Oh, yeah.
For the wellness fair.
This is what I heard?
Yes.
Okay.
We're asking folks to take these cute little cards to put their name on it so we know who made the donation. And you can make any amount of donation that you would like.
How much do the blankets cost?
The blankets are about $20.
Okay.
We decided to go with a blanket instead of a fire extinguisher this year. Fire extinguishers expire.
That is true.
And they are hard to use for children.
It is heavy.
And so we went with the blankets because anyone can take a blanket, put it over a fire, whether it's electrical, a grease fire at home, a campfire, any kind of fire.
So it doesn't matter if it's like, you have to have certain letters for certain fires, right?
The blanket we chose is one that is good for everything.
Okay.
Cheaper ones, you could find cheaper ones, but they wouldn't handle electrical ones. So if your toaster caught on fire, your coffee maker, it wouldn't work for you.
Huh.
And these blankets actually are reusable.
Very nice.
So you can use it once, put it back in the container, and use it again.
Huh. So hopefully you don't have that many fires at home, Kathy.
Well, I would hope not. Yes. But we want to keep our neighbors safe.
Of course.
And so that's what this is for the wellness fair. We're going to be giving those away during our drawings throughout the day on October the 19th from 9 to 1.
Fantastic. Well, that's great. That's a great idea. Totally different. I mean, it's a different angle on it, but it's really smart.
And they're actually smaller, so it won't be so bulky to store as that. You can actually put it in a drawer or by your grill.
Thank you so much. I think that's a great idea. Would you give me a hand putting this back on the
wall? I'll help you.
Yeah,
it is heavy.
See you, everybody.